So this is my reaction to the WWE top 10 moments of Raw, August 10th, 2020. So the first one is number 10. It's Arturo Ruiz knocks him out. Damn, he beating the black dude up. Come on. Kick him. You know. Wham. Kicked him. Knocked him out. So, Apollo Crews, Bobby Lashley, kicked him. Shelton Benjamin is going to be right behind. Yep. Pinned him. Rolled him up. One, two, three. Damn. At least that wasn't for the United States Championship. Number eight, the Ninjas and Akira Tozawa versus the Viking Raiders, Cedric Alexander and Ricochet. And then go Akira Tozawa with his ninja. Is he, what are you calling for? He's calling for a referee. That's probably R-Truth. Rolled him up. One, two, three. We have a new 24/7 champion. There's no royalty anywhere. R-Truth. Posing as one of the ninjas. Number seven. Bianca Belair and Jillian Vega with the KOD. KOD. Wham. Get some retribution for what she, because Bianca Belair thinks that Zelina Vega and Andrade and Angel Garza poisoned Montez Ford, which is Bianca Belair's husband. So yeah, yes. Number six, Shayna Baszler and the Raw Underground. Damn, come on, Shayna Baszler, hitting them, and now with the Shayna Baszler lock. Shayna Baszler. Number five. The ninja, the retribution. Throwing the cinder block through the window. Why, that's done with the second one. Why would they do with the second one? The first one broke the glass. Now they tipped over the car. So, stepping on the car, kicking the car, like number four, Kevin Owens, Randy Orton, stunner, RKO, the Stone Cold Stunner turned to the RKO, and got the victory. Randy Orton got the victory over Kevin Owens. Number three, Bayley mocking Kairi Sane. Come on, Asuka, Asuka lock. With the Asuka lock. That Asuka lock made everybody tap out. Yep, she tapped out Bayley. So now Asuka versus Sasha Banks for the Raw Women's Championship. There goes Sasha Banks with the blue hair. She about to get in the ring, and then Asuka about to go out and say, I see you at SummerSlam. Number two, Dominic. Buddy Murphy and Seth Rollins beating Dominic with a candlestick after Dominic signed his WWE contract to be a WWE superstar. And then he signed the contract to be to face Seth Rollins at SummerSlam. Damn. Shit. Beating the crap out of Dominic. You should saw the welts. Bruh. Number one. No, Randy Orton gonna punt Ric Flair. Lights go out, and then all you see is Ric Flair on the ground. Watch. Yep. And then Randy Orton, like, bro. I guess that's their way of writing around Ric Flair off the television. So now Drew McIntyre came out to check on Ric Flair. That's fucked up. And now the referees and the doctors having a mask. Cause I guess you have to have a mask on. And even the people in the crowd has a mask, and they all looking at the ring. So yeah, that was my reaction to the top 10 WWE moments on Monday Night Raw.